what's up, I'm now back to Vyond. I know I wasn't using Vyond, but this time, Vyond Studio. I'm now ready to make more videos and become pro YouTuber. If you say so, I'm now using Vyond Studio cuz Rapper Offline has two glitches, sorry about that, hope you're ready. Alright, thanks for watching this vid, subscribe to my channel if you like my videos.